Hi everybody and welcome back to some more sim racing here on this channel. Now in today's episode I'm going to show you a race that was hosted by Sim Racing Events featuring James Creek Gaming. His gaming name's up on the screen. Now what they do on this, this was just a weekend open lobby, winner picks track and vehicle on the Seta Corsa. But they also do league racing on Project Cars, all the F1 games, and we're going to be doing it on Project Cars 2 obviously and GT Sport. Now if you want to be a part of these sim racing events, then let us know in the comments below, or just friends request James Creek Gaming as well. Join the Facebook group. If you haven't got Facebook, I'm active on Twitter, or you can just be a subscriber. We'll let you know all the details in the videos, but there's some really good games coming up. And if you want to be a part of league racing, or if you just want to join for the open lobbies over the weekend like this race was, it's really good fun, guys. Let me know in the comments below. Please enjoy the race and I will see you soon, hopefully on the track.
Street name.
You can't call him Craig, his street cred will like be like fucking weird.
Good luck everybody.
Yeah,
keep it clean. I don't want to be taken out on the first lap again. It's boring me. What the hell? I've had that problem in two corners, yeah, it didn't do that to me on the practice, in the qualifying.
Thank you.
stop looking at.
Yeah.
Well played, James.
Yeah, good racing, mate. That's good.
Yeah, I think 10 laps was a little bit too much for me. Physically couldn't do it. As soon as you got past, I just didn't have the physical to carry on going.
Really?
I struggled, yeah. I was sweating like anything as well.
That's good.
That's hard work, that is.
Was good though. I enjoyed that though because I really could not. I wasn't getting no slip whatsoever.
No, you just... don't really, do you, on this one for some reason?
You hear it, but you don't feel it.
I was doing all right, but then I ended up binning it. But to be fair, me and Hill had a good little battle, sixth and seventh place for a couple of laps.
Yeah, that was fun. I actually enjoyed the hell out of that.
That was really, I like that car a lot. It's really good. Really enjoyed that car.